My name is Barent Roth. I'm a sustainable designer, educator, and activist. I teach sustainable design at the New School, Parsons. I teach product design and weave in sustainability all throughout those courses. But I also teach a sustainable systems course to all of the incoming freshmen, which means that all freshmen coming into Parsons at the New School all have a baseline understanding of the urgency for us to address these the sustainability crisis that we're facing. Fusion 360 is a CAD modeling program, computer-aided design, a way for designers to create physical objects. When I started exploring Fusion, after learning about it and finding enough about it that got me interested, there was this moment where it was like, finally. There was one program that had a strong history tree that allowed you to go back and make changes, know that your design was safe, know that you could move forward and come back and have those changes update. But then that you also had the sculpt mode built into it, that you wouldn't have to switch out of a program and import a new file and go through that whole headache, which doesn't seem like much, but it slows down the process. It allows me to model anywhere, all the time, whenever my computer's on, and I've been amazed at how much more 3D work I find myself doing just because it's so much more accessible. Last fall, I had the opportunity to use Fusion for the first time, and then the first project I completed was the BikeShare Helmet and had really good results. I just felt that if I saw all these advantages as a professional, that I should be sharing those with my students. First and foremost, the fact that Fusion is free is awesome. I mean, I can tell them, download the software on your laptop, it's free, you just need to create a free account. You can use it on your laptop, you can use it at any machine, anywhere on school, and start modeling. And so what I really saw was that the students were practicing more, they were putting in more time away from the class, working on their designs, and it just showed in the work that they were producing, the time that they were putting in translated into more refined designs.